Come on, fat boy.
Watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at, look at. Look who's here. It's Running Man. What you think, you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You wanna drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
You want to be run over real slowly? Yo, fellas, I can take care of this.
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory. You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Charlie, stay talking.
What the fuck? Get that fool! Get in! Get us back to the hood, CJ. You always crashing, CJ. Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Don't.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ? was cracking. Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Man, it's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us, then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling. Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
I'm too high for this shit. Move!
Man, this is so ghetto.
Get out the road, punk.
That's the one.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
And I'm sweating, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies. Wee! Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
In the pen, we play strip football.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools! Grove Street going down!
Ninja these motherfuckers!
Blind as some pot! Balls is bad for you!
I don't like motherfucking weird motherfuckers!
You scrapping with the chair, fool!
Get out my face!
Ain't no refs out here! Think you can take me on, punk? me then, homeboy!
Get out of my way!
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, whoa, you ain't boy. Run out on me.
You know what I did to get this ride, homie?
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
What's happening with you, Ryder?
Respect has to be earned, sweet, just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is,
speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry!
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone, I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat? That's what wrong. About some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Nah.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9. Fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soda.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by! Move it, CJ. Hit it, go. Hit the gas, we gotta act these bitches.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
Let's go.
I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm enjoying my meal.
Stab out of here, CJ.
This is great.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
Speed up a little.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our
your
day.
Mama must be proud
now,
of your body.
Come on, Smoke, fool. Shoot.
Hey, I'm just finishing my fries. My special.
Oh, shit. You got ketchup all over the seat.
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand.
But these was clean pants.
CJ, you asshole. Move it, CJ.
What's wrong with you?
Let's roll.
CJ,
I warned you.
Damn roll.
Chill, motherfucker. This ain't a Sunday drive situation.
My soda. It's all over the floor.
187 skills, boy.
Damn. That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man. Those ball fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grill.
Alright, I'm on.
Oh, man. That dude filled a hole.
Handle this myself.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blast or I'ma blast you myself.
Don't smoke you wide, man. I mean wide.
And that's why you love me, baby.
CJ, CJ, I warned your ass.
That's one up for the grow.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later. With you back there, Smoke.
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my... Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on Smoke and relax, homie.
Ah, I wanna immigrate from here. I'll fix the nut up on you. Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.